Hello, Jordan. How's it going? I am playing Pocket Witch. It's on sale for $3.99 out of $4.99. How's it going? It's all soft limited. Came on the 14th, Valentine's Day. Pocket pool? No. No, we're not playing pocket pool. Silly, Jordan. And there are 12 achievements in this game. Okay, how do I do this? That was it? Huh. All right. What? That's it? Interesting. Oh, Ripa died. Level 3. I don't have this. I wonder if it's a. Well, it might be. It might be. Where's my broom? I'm a witch. So, how was your Wednesday? Mine was all right, other than my dog. Oops, I died. My dog pissed me off. But he is a puppy, dumbass puppy. So, I mean, level 5 completed. Oh, rip. You made spaghetti and have the nastiest farts. Oh my god. When do you not have the nastiest farts? Yeah, like Red Foreman, dumbass. Been watching a lot of that Sunny show. Red Foreman. Oh, rip. Ooh, it did it. What kind of greeting is this? I don't know. I didn't call you a dumbass. I called my dog a dumbass. How's it going, Havoria? Oh, rip. Yeah. Yep. Oh boy. Ooh. Oh my god. I agreed to go to dinner with we go to bar girl today. I thought you said that yesterday. God dang it. Oh, jeez. She canceled again. She sure likes to cancel on you. Oh, jeez. at someone else. Oh, why can't? Oh my god. I double jump and it doesn't double jump. Ooh. There we go. Ha ha! Level 8. Oh boy. Oh jeez. Jordan has to make his cliff notes? What? What does that mean? Can I kill him? Oh, I can't. Well, that's stupid. Whoops. Oh boy. I want my broom. Hello, sub, how's it going? Oh my god. Pocket sand. First, Jordan says pocket pool. Then, sub says pocket sand. I see all your texts. Riz, as the kids call it, what does that mean? Oh my god. I never heard that before. There's the cat. Oh, jeez. Oh my god. This is harder than it looks. Oh, jeez. I want to see that Winnie the Pooh movie. What? What Winnie the Pooh movie? Oh, jeez. Wow, just wow. Oh my god. Oh, that movie. Wait, they made a movie out of that? I thought that was a joke. Did they really make a movie out of that? I thought that was a joke. Not a real thing. God dang it. It's Wednesday, not Thursday. So, VD is out of touch right now. It's Wednesday still. Oh boy. Hey, you got it. Level 9. No, it's Wednesday. Let's see. It's the 15th, so it's Wednesday. It says the 15th. Well, I see the 15th, so. Oh boy. Oh. It's getting a little. Oh, geez. I disagree. It's not the 15th. How do I do this one? No, it was the mummy. You know. Brendan Fraser's best work was The Mummy. George of the Jungle, that movie was trash too. Well, he wasn't Dickie Roberts as himself. Oh, jeez. I don't know what happened with your food. You're in pain. That doesn't sound good. Oh, jeez. I was in pain last night. Oh, man. I don't know. All I ate was chicken. God dang it. Oh boy. Oh, I did it. Level 12. Oh, rip. Just gonna fart the. What did your son say about that? Dad, you fart too much. Or your dad? Jesus Christ, Jordan. Would you stop farting? I got turkey at the barbecue place tonight. Coleslaw. The only coleslaw that's good is KFC coleslaw. My friends just say, stay in my room.
You could enjoy your. That's funny.
I'm very particular about this place. Is really good about it. Not tonight, but beans, magical beans. Ah, rip. You had spaghetti with meat. Good thing you're not gonna have spaghetti. But it seems like everything you eat, it makes you fart. Cause every time you come here, you say, oh, I got the farts. Oh, dang it. Don't be a hater, Hank. Isn't that what Shih Tzu said to you yesterday? Don't be a hater, Hank. You drink milk. Milk. Is it milk or milk? Mr. Is that true, Shih Tzu? Are you Mr. Invisible? Oh, wow. I didn't know what Beano was. You never showed me. What are you talking about? Malk? I always drink my malk. The Simpsons. Oh, jeez. Bart Simpson drinks it. Because Skinner is too cheap to get milk. Oh, jeez. You know who likes milk? I know Sub does. They rather drink milk than beer. God dang it. Sub knows what I'm talking about. It's not that crazy now. Unless there's a guy named Bill. Otherwise, there's going to be stuff happening. Bill Ponderosa. Oh, jeez. Oh. He spiked the milk. Yeah. Bath salts. Danielle texted me last night. I responded with a question and no reply. Huh. Does she do that all the time? Text you and never text you back. Okay. No! This level is hard. The McPollio brothers. They love the milk. They rather drink milk. Doyle McPoyle was gonna be in the Eagles, but Frank shot his leg. Dennis can't help himself. Yeah, well, look at Marine Ponderosa. She enhanced herself before she became a cat. God dang it. That was hard. Oh, almost got it. What's Charlie's Kelly's uncle name? He likes his big hands. Forgot his name. Uncle Jack. Yeah, Uncle Jack. Uncle Jack. Ooh, I made it. Okay. He's the Nightman. Damon. Oh, champion of the sun. He's a master karate and forgot what else it was. And friendship too. Oh. The day man. He's the day man. Charlie's the day man. Ooh. Hey, I made it. Wow. Level 12. How many done? No, he is the boy in the troll in the but Frank says it wrong though. Get in the boy's hole. I am the troll troll. Get in the boy's hole. Frank. He says it wrong. Then there's Mac, and he does the hissing. Everyone makes fun of him.
They don't. The troll. The troll. Frank is the troll.
Would you like an egg in this trying time? God dang it. Oh, jeez. Frank plays a troll, but I think the troll is a negative emotion. Man, he pays a toll. Oh my god. Damon! Oh, champion the sun. He's a master karate and friendship. Soul hole, he says it wrong, but yeah. You are correct, Jordan. How'd you know? I had a quesarito. It was good. You know me so well. God dang it. He's also the trash man, so. we got Cricket good? What do you mean? Riggity Cricket. The troll. Oh, yeah, his neck. Oh, what a surprise. Look at that. Surprise, surprise. Cricket was playing the terrorist and the trash man cut him in from the... Too bad the maniac wasn't there. I wonder what they're gonna do without the maniac. Cause he bought some timeshares and but he died, didn't he? Yeah, he died. What the hell's his name? Yeah, he died a couple years ago. In case you're getting wild hearts, or are you gonna donate into the? it's not really free if you donate, so you're still paying money. Oh, jeez. God dang it.
There we go. No!
Is it free if you donate? I don't think it works like that. You're still paying. Oh my god. Should I get Wild Hearts? The game looks pretty good. Might be better than, whatever that game is called. Monster Hunter. I wasn't impressed by Monster Hunter. God dang it. Wow. What? Or it might be better than Elden Ring. Oh my god. That donation got over your head. What? What does that mean? Oh my god, come on. Wow. You hope it's good as Monster Hunter. I should buy it, but I bought I'm gonna wait though. I'm gonna wait for. Okay, I need a little break. Pepsi Zero. Yuck. I don't work near Smart and Final anymore. What's that? Smart and Final, what's that? I've never heard it before. Wait for a donation to get the Wild Hearts. Smart and Final is like Costco, but you don't need a membership in the smaller. Huh, never heard of it before. Must be a West Coast thing. Okay. Stuff flies off the shelf. Oh, the hoarders? Ah. People like Zero? It's alright. I'd rather have Diet Coke. Diet Coke is the best. It's called pop, not soda, silly. Oh my god, I made it. It's pop here. Oh, rip. No, I had it. Pop is a father. No. No, no, no. Level 14. I'm confused by this game. 'Cause the main picture is her on a broom. Where the hell's my broom? Should I be having a broom? This is BS. False advertisement. Oh crap. Dang it. I thought about buying Hogwarts Legacy and then I realized there's no multiplayer. I'm like, what? That's stupid. For how big that game is, you can't have multiplayer? That's silly. Ah. Honestly, I feel like not every game needs a short shoehorn in a multiplayer. What does that mean? We know the experience they wanted to create a good for them for not trying to create some money printing online service. Well, I thought it'd be funny if to make be fun to make a game like that and you just go around screwing around with everyone, hitting. Using magic on them and learning the dark arts. Oh. Ooh, I did it. Dark farts? I didn't say farts. I said dark arts. Silly. I think you got wax in your ears, VD. Expecto Patronum. That's when he shoos away the Dementors, or what do you call them? Demetors. I don't know how you call those things. Dementors. Have you seen The Office when Michael says prison is being prison Mike? And Jim asks him, what was the least favorite thing in prison? And he says, the mentors, they're flying around and they hoot, or whatever. That was pretty funny. Ah, jeez. Yeah, they hired where the hell was that? Or that's funny. Prison, Mike. What was the worst thing in prison? The mentors, they were flying around in hoot. not Scranton. Stafford. No, I don't know. I forgot where it was. Ah, damn it. Stanford. Yeah, Stanford. Have you watched the extended version of that show? There's so much stuff in that show that they didn't put in. Yeah, there's an extended version. You didn't know that? God dang it. Yeah, there's an extended version. there's like extra stuff on it in the extended version that they don't put in the regular version of the show. Pretty good. Like when Jim and Pam go on their vacation, their honeymoon. Aaron tries to be helpful and tries to clean stuff and all this make Pam happy. All this other stuff happens. It's pretty funny. Ooh, got it. Okay, don't die. No! Okay, don't have to go back there again. There we go. Ha ha. Oh, rip. Level 15. Oh, I just wanted to say peace because it sounds like more of what? Oh, peacock. Because you didn't want to put cock on there. A cock is a rooster. Oh, jeez. What? Why can't I get in there? Hey, I got a cock tattooed on my leg. You want to see it? You got out. No, I mean, that's disgusting. It hangs below my knees. You want to see it? It has a long neck. You might want to back away. No, not 1K this yet. Oh, jeez. I got 7 out of 12. Yeah, you just go to the exit. But it's kinda hard. Yeah, all the spikes and crap. And the guy is running at you with a knife. God dang it. Oh my god. It is simple, but it's really, really, really frustrating. The spikes and, oh my god. The double jump doesn't work half the time. Oh, jeez. No! So, yeah, I want a monitor. I want a monitor. Oh my god. Not sure what to get. And I'm not sure where to put it. Okay, that's unlocked. Now I gotta go back. Oh, that's. Oh, never mind. Oh, jeez. So what'd you guys do all that today? Anything fun? Oh my god. What'd you guys do? Stop. No! Oh. You worked, did the dog walking. How much did you get? How much you get for that? Dog walking. You went to BJ food shopping? Whoa. Where is this place at, BX? Jeez. Oh, how's it going, Dopey? It's like Costco. You mean, BJ's? Like fries? I've shopped at BJ's. I think. I can look that up right now. Yeah, BJ's Wholesale Club. Oh wow, there's some in Minnesota? What? I did not know that. Huh. So you went to the one in Amherst, New York? BX? There's one in, oh no, there's not one in Minnesota. I'm looking at something else. BJ Deli's, BJ's Bar, Grill, and Campground. BJ's Airport Bar and Grill. BJ's Wholesale Club. That's in Michigan. Yeah, I don't think there's one in here. Sam's Club is from Walmart. Oh my god, Jordan. But I think I bought something at BJ's on their website. BJ's is more East Coast. prizes East and West Coast. Yeah, there's a lot of sand clubs here. No, he does not leave the store. He will... He'll be there forever.
Oh, that's funny.
You went to Starbucks. Fries is gone? No, it's still bad. It's still around. Fries is still around. Yeah, Fries is near Arizona. It's still around. What are we talking about? Fry's Electronic is not gone. It's still around. There are two Fry's. Well, Fry's Electronic is still around, silly. I shopped at Fry's once. What? When was this? I just shopped there, though. Oh, here it is, right here. Fry's Electronics suddenly went out of business. Interesting. That was last year. No, two years ago. Interesting. Well. Interesting. I don't know. I don't remember that being closed. Because I shopped there, like... Two years ago. What the hell did I buy at Fry's? Oh my God. I could have sworn I bought something at Fry's. Maybe. I don't know. Well, it's been 3 years since I bought something there. I bought a OtterBox thing for my phone. Ooh, sneezing. Or was it BJ's where I bought it? I think it was BJ's where I bought my OtterBox. I think so. It was BJ's. Oh my god, I made it. Hey, I made it finally. Where the hell am I at? Oh. Oh, there's a spider right there. I gotta get the key first. Damn spider, get out of the way. You fucker. Damn it, spider. What? Oh, I forgot there's a spider right there. Did you watch NXT, Jordan? Damn spiders. I should play some Elden Ring for Sub. He likes watching me duel people. I got further last night. Then my internet went to crap while I was going while I was doing something. No? That rage quit? No, I did not rage quit. You weren't even there. Or were you? I did it. God dang it. The VOD doesn't lie. Okay, watch the VOD then. God dang it. stupid. Oh my god. Okay, I got that unlocked. My ear is twitching. Why is my ear twitching? Oh, my ear is twitching. I can feel it inside my headset. It's still twitching. Oh my god. It's annoying. Ah, you. Another reason why Mixer was better. RIP Mixer. I blame Microsoft for buying, Those streamers, forgot what they're called. Who was it? Ah, oh, jeez. These candles will come in handy Saturday to set the mood. Oh, jeez. Jordan Thursday guy. There. I got it. Level 18 done. Oh. Not to see that. Meh. That game looks stupid. No thanks. Come on. I did, BX. I did. I don't remember it. I should play it again. See what it's all about again. Yeah, I don't remember any of that game. You're stupid. Okay, and then I go back. Oh, you stupid spiders. Dumb spider. Get out of the way. Oh, jeez. No. First, now it's that, now it's the stupid, sports score. Where's the channel points here? No one wants channel points here. Like I said, they're only here for the channel points, and not the content. Enjoy the content. Not channel points. Yeah, do we have a wrestling thing here? Does that work on Does that work on sports score? Seth Rollins beat whatever. That'd be good. Stupid spider. Can't get past this stupid level. The stupid spider's always in the way. Oh my god. There. It's not. I'd like to see you play it. It's not easy. I'm gonna give you this game and see if you think it's easy. I doubt it's easy for you. You don't think so, huh? Okay, I'll give it to you. I'll give you the game. I will just give it away to one female followers. Interesting. Really? So annoying. Oh my god. It's harder than it looks, Jordan, okay? Jeez.
God damn it. Fucking spider, get out of the way. There. Huh. I'd like to see Jordan play the game and say, oh, I thought this was easy, but it's not. The double jump doesn't work half the time. There we go. I did it. Level 20. Oh my God. Oh, jeez. Goddamn spiders. Well, the sparrow was in the way, and I got that die from the guy on the whatever you call it. What the hell? Oh. Didn't see that. I'll blame the spider. No, I didn't. No, I did not. Oh my God. Because it was locked. Duh. Double jump doesn't work half the time. Whoops. Wow.
How am I supposed to get up there? Jeez. Come on. Oh my God. There. I did it. What the hell was that? Oh, jeez. Okay, do this, do that. Oh my God. What? No. Oh, wait. Stupid spider. My ear is itchy. Haha. Ooh, I made it. Ooh. Level 21 completed. Oh, you stupid spider, I didn't see that one. No. Yes. Be a lot easier if I had a broom. The front page of this game looks like I have a broom. False advertisement. Oh, where am I going here? God damn it, I went the wrong fucking way. No! I thought I grabbed that key. Oh, jeez. I heard some bad language from sub the other day, and not sub nighttime. You know, swearing and all that stuff. He's like, oh fuck this, fuck that, what the fuck? God damn it! Yeah, you were swearing like up a storm when we're playing Elden Ring. Stupid. Gas is the future. You're stupid. Because he drives one of those stupid EV cars. Causes more harm than good. Right, Dopey? Drives a crappy car. Drives one of those cars that, we're going to run out of gasoline one day. We're gonna run out of electricity one day. Yeah, not if we die in lithium fires. Yeah, exactly. Gas cars are better than those cars. Diet Coke is good. Well, you're doing more harm than good. Electric cars are doing more harm than good. Did you know that? Okay. Okay. You don't believe me, huh? There, got it. Oh, jeez. Ooh, I did it. Maybe since the gas industry owns the patient, they are going to wise and. I'm a what? What does that mean? Yeah, what is that? Sounds like a bad word, dopey. Time to report him for calling me that. You're reported. Sorry. Oops. Okay, go that way. Wait, where am I going? Stupid spider. No! Oh wow, I did it. A bad tempered person or shit. Dopey doesn't even smile in his pictures. He's a grumpy old man. Grumpy old man. Smile for once. F that. Wow, doesn't even want to smile. He smiles. No, he doesn't. Oh, jeez. Oh, forgot the spider. Oh my God. Oh crap, I didn't see that. Oh crap, I messed up. Oh! Oh my god. Oh! See that spider right there. Dang it. Alright, here we go. God damn it. Oh my god. I can't do this. Oh my god. I can't do it. The damn spider in the way. I can't. Oh, I need a break. Would you have joined Vader at he said rule with me? No, because, you know, he's bad. And the bad people always lose. Duh. Duh. Duh, nighttime. Duh. Why? No! Gah! Why? you would have been stronger than the rebels. The rebels are stronger than Vader. Duh. Duh. Silly nighttime. Why? Wow. And Luke wouldn't have blown your shit up. What do you mean Luke had blown my shit up? Oh, I did it, finally. Blow my shit up. What shit? What did they blow up? Both Death Stars. Darth Stars. What if Luke, I don't know. Vader was old. Oh. I wonder what the next installment for Star Wars movies are. I wonder what they're going to be all about. Oh my god. Finally did it right there. Got that. You know, it was really stupid. Level 24. When the Force Awakens, when the beginning of the movie, when he holds that laser in the air suspended, he can stop that, but he can't stop Rey, who didn't even know who had the Force in her, and all that crap. I thought that was kind of stupid. Like, I thought it was kind of silly. Picard. I had never seen that show. Have you seen Strange New Worlds? That's a good show. Star Trek Strange New Worlds is a pretty good show. Is what out? Have you seen Lower Decks Nighttime? Oh, you have not seen it? Ain't. Oh, you have not seen every TV show and movie, so you have not seen everything. Nighttime has not seen Lower Decks. He lied. He's not seen every show. Liar, liar, pants on fire. Liar, liar, pants on fire. I'm not bullying. He said he's seen every show and TV show, but he hasn't. Oh crap, I gotta go all the way back here. God damn it. I'm waiting for season two of Strange New Worlds. I wonder when they're gonna have that. Every show from the 90s and. Didn't they make a Star Trek show, a game, like recently? TNG, The Next Generation, DS9. What's DS9? I forgot what that meant. Deep Space Nine. That was on UPN. Remember UPN? Voyager. You don't like the original Star Trek with Picard and number one? Number two, or whatever his name is? The guy with the beard? I don't know his name. Okay, number two.
Star Wars over Star Trek. Yeah, Star Trek sucks. Star Wars is better. Come on. Adventure game, Star Trek. Are they gonna make another Star Trek movie? Like the last one was Star Trek Beyond. Are they gonna go? Are they gonna make a new, different one, a new one? You fucking. You stupid spider. Where am I going? This way? Babylon 5. I was never really into Star Trek shows. My dad was. He watched it every day. It's so boring. Oh my god, there's a spider right there. No! Come on. Didn't they make a show called Star Trek Discovery? And the initials was STD. I thought that was kind of funny. Yeah, the girl Charlie. It's good. Don't knock until you try it. But it's really good. You should try. Go make it tomorrow and trim. You should make it tomorrow. It's really good to make. Ooh. So good. Come on, get up there. Oh boy. There we go. Haha, I did it. The grilled Charlie. Ooh, it's good. Don't knock it till you try it. It's good.
come on. Damn it. Oh, jeez. My ear is twitching again. Oh, jeez. So annoying. Whoops. Elden Ring is better than Lord of the Rings. Is it? Who knows? Nighttime, have you played Shadow of Mordor, or War for Mordor? God damn it. Come on! Jump! Oh, jeez. I like Shadow of Mordor, it was fun. I still need to play more of Shadow War of Mordor, the sequel. I'm not really far from... what the fuck? I'm not far from that, from playing that game. Go! God damn it. No, I don't want to K it. Trying to jump. Why can't you jump? Oh my god. Oh man. It's not letting me jump at that. Oh jeez. Have I really been playing this game for 2 hours? Oh my god. Come on. I'm getting so frustrated with this game right now. It won't let me jump. Jesus Christ. I need a break for like 2 seconds. Doing the same thing over and over. Let me jump. There. Finally. My God. Level 27. Ooh. Okay. Oops.
Wow. Oops. Oh my God. Oh. No. Oh. Game is getting me on my nerves. Come on. Oh my God. Stop hitting the fucking spikes. No. Oh my God. I'm getting so frustrated with playing this game right now. A frustrating game. Stop hitting the Oh my God. Finally, Jesus.
Oh my god, how am I supposed to do that? What? Oh, jeez. Come on, goddammit. Level 30? Oh my god. I'm almost done. Oh. God damn it, I gotta get the fuck out of my key. And yay, I finally did it. Oh my god, it took me 2 hours and 12 minutes. Wow. That is the game. Pretty fun game. Gets frustrating sometimes. 2 hours later, it's, yeah. So what if it's 2 hours later? Jeez. Let's look at the credits. Oh, and look at those credits. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna play some Elden Ring. I will be right back. I'm gonna play some Elden Ring.